Colin Kaepernick is still having trouble finding a job in the NFL.
Well, the former 49ers quarterback supposed to have a workout session with another team this week, but that has been called off. KPIX 5 sports director Dennis O'Donnell is here with details of that. Dennis?
Ken, Elizabeth, multiple reports say that the Seattle Seahawks invited, then postponed a workout session with Kaepernick. Reportedly was scrapped over Kaepernick's national anthem protest. Kaepernick began kneeling before games during the 2016 season to protest racial injustice and police brutality. Seahawks reportedly asked him if he would stop kneeling in the future, and he was noncommittal, saying he did not know what his plans would be in 2018. The Seahawks want assurances of his commitment to football, he could still be invited back. Kaepernick was also busy getting in touch with his ancestral roots. Last 4th of July, he posted this video of a trip to Ghana. He wrote a message along with the video saying he went to find out what he called his personal independence. Kaepernick was in New York today giving a deposition in his lawsuit against the NFL. He's filed a suit accusing the league of conspiring to keep him out of the NFL.
Interesting situation. It'll be interesting to see how the NFL reacts this season, upcoming.
Well, there's no question the guy has the ability to play in the NFL, perhaps not as a starter, but I think he'd be a great fit in Seattle. But the national anthem remains front and center.
Interesting. All right, Dennis, thank you.